Okay, so I'm going to be showing you how to play Fantasy Impromptu. So, I'm just going to show you it first. So it's like this. You do an octave, G, a G, like this. So if you see like three of these and three of these, press, go to the middle, press them together in a two, like this. And then find the two one, then go to the left, press those in a two. Then okay, so do that a lot of time, and now we're gonna do this. So that's how I'm gonna show you today. I don't know the whole part.